Hey guys, I'm sure you've been wondering, wasn't this channel supposed to be putting out wrestling videos and video game videos like that? Well, the good news is we're going to get back to that format pretty soon. I'm actually working on a video right now, and it'll either be out tomorrow or the day after. Sorry I haven't been able to make videos for you guys, but this is the big news. And some of you who actually know me in real life, you haven't seen me for probably about 3 weeks, and there is an extremely good reason for that. I have actually been dieting and exercising for the past 3 weeks, just trying to drop pounds, and I didn't really want to make a big deal about it, let anyone know, because, you know, people always brag about that stuff on social media before it's, before they even get started. I mean, heck, even I've done it where I have started a diet and started exercising and posted all over Instagram, and then, you know, 5 days later I've decided to move on to something else. So I didn't want to prematurely announce anything. I wanted to actually, like, be in the middle of it when I started talking about it. Which brings me to why you haven't seen me in 3 weeks is beer has a lot of calories, so I have been staying away from bars like the plague. I haven't had a drink in 3 weeks, not because there's anything wrong with it, and I probably will go back to drinking, but for right now, while I'm trying to lose weight, it's just not good to be around. So sorry guys that I haven't been there for you. But the reason I say it now, and like I said, concrete details, I have, as of tonight, lost 10 pounds already, just through a strict diet and a good portion of exercise every day. So, woohoo! But I thought I'd share that with you guys. More videos will be coming soon. It's just, when I was starting the dieting and exercising, I was suddenly out of a lot of energy because my calorie intake dropped drastically. Which has been good for me, but it kind of left me feeling drained a lot, especially after not only like a 9-hour workday, but then another hour and a half spent lifting and running. So just making content was a little bit harder, but now that I'm acclimating to it, I'm gonna start making videos again. I've already filmed some stuff today. Gonna go into the gonna start editing it, and then hopefully something will be out within the next couple days. Just thought I'd keep you guys updated, and again apologize for not being around for the last couple weeks, but thank you guys very much. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you, and have a good week.